I'll need the coat to open it. Floor schematics and door codes. This could be very useful.
Inside! Open the door! Get us out of here! Hello!
Is anyone there?
We're stuck! Open the door!
been ages and no one's come down here yet. What are we going to do, guys?
We just need to sit tight and wait. They'll come get us when they realize we're gone. They could even be outside the door right now, just minutes from getting it open. We just have to wait.
I don't know how much more of this I can take. Isaac, don't we have anything left to eat?
No, nothing. Except...
except?
Nothing. Jacob, go check the kitchen. Samuel and me will check the other door.
Looks like the exit door needs a fuse of its own to work.
We need to do something, Samuel!
What do you suggest, Isaac? There's nothing for us to do other than wait for help.
And what if it doesn't come? What then, Samuel? What if help comes, but it's too late, and we've already started?
That's not gonna happen! They're gonna burst through the door and get us out of here. They have to.
You know, it could be days, even weeks, until they find us. And we have to stay alive till then. The both of us.
What about Jacob?
If we're going to live, we need to eat. And the only thing left to eat
is Jacob.
I'll need something to open the valve.
Did you find anything, Jacob?
There's nothing here. I'm starting to think we aren't getting out of this place. Did you guys find anything?
We found something. At least until rescue gets here.
Oh, really? That's great. What is it? Do you have it with you?
We have it right here.
Isaac, that's just a... knife.
Close your eyes, Jacob. And this whole nightmare will soon be over.